Hi guys, Omar here with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus, and today I'm going to show you how to speed up your phone by reducing the amount of background apps that you have. Before I forget, subscribe, it really helps out the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified first when I post a video. So why you have background apps is that sometimes applications like Instagram or applications like, for example, National Rail here, they update in the background, so whenever you click on the app to access the information, it's just there. The trade-off is that while they're updating in the background, it can use both battery and CPU power, which mean that when you're using other apps, they can be underpowered or they can slow down your phone altogether. So the way you sort this out is you go into the settings menu, you go down into device care, and then you go down into memory. So you can see that it gives you some brief information. When you go into memory, it'll then do a check as to what memory is being used against what's available. So for example, here you say you have system and app 3.6 gigabyte, available space is 3.6 at the moment. The total is obviously more, so that will be available space plus the system and apps, and then the reserved is 784. So at the moment, out of 8 gig, I'm using 3.7 gigabytes. So, and then if I hit clean now, it will free up 1.2 gig. Now this is the background apps. If you hit more, view more on the bottom, it gives you all of the apps that are in the background at the moment. That will obviously, you know, it's going to kill all of these apps, which mean that they can come back. So first of all, we'll go and we'll clean now, which will mean that it kill all of these apps. Now obviously, if you have a certain app that keeps on coming back, you can go into that app, that particular app, and you can set it so it doesn't run in the background. I'll show you how to do that as well. So for example, now it says that it's been cleaned. If we go back, it says 4 gigabyte free. If we go back and get it to do the check, then you'll see that it'll say clean now again. And this is because there's more apps in the background that have started up again that have this setting where, you know, they can run in the back. So when you scroll down, you can see that these are all the apps running in the background right now. And obviously the memory is divided up into all of these apps. For example, if I didn't want the Gear Icon X 2018 app to run, I could deselect it and it won't run in the background now. You can actually go into a specific app as well. So for example, if it keeps on happening and it keeps on coming in the background, you go into, for example, if I was to go into National Rail here and I go into app info, I can go into mobile data here and turn this allow background data usage off, which will mean that this app will not use any data when it's running in the background, which will reduce its footprint on your CPU, which would mean that your phone would be a little bit faster because obviously it's not updating in the background. You can go further and go into battery and not allow, which I've done here, not allow the battery to be used while it's in the background. So if I would allow it, it says app can use battery in the background. If I deselect that, if I turn the toggle off there, it will say it's restricted and obviously it won't use that in the background, which will now mean that the data won't be used in the background and the battery won't be used. So that will free up the resource to be put into other apps that you have in the background, and obviously those would run quicker. So that was just a quick look at how to speed up your phone by reducing the amount of background apps on your Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.